Hello, fellow Jubis, this is Catching 43 with some more I know nothing and I must scream. And this is not the finale like I thought it was gonna be, because there's actually multiple endings, and I can't get to those endings without a guide, and yeah, my battery's low on my iPad. And now we're gonna do Ted's scenario.
Hey, you.
Yeah, my battery's low, so I'm gonna save. Finale will be all the multiple endings you can do. So be happy for that. It'll be every single different ending that you can do at the end of the game. So now we. It's always the second one. Don't go anywhere else. I was playing this on my own, it was kind of hard. I followed the walkthrough step by step, but it still didn't work out in my favor a few times.
Beautiful.
Come on, thank you.
Why, it's... Did Amp... Was that the...
No, he didn't do it.
Did Amp do this to you?
Yes.
Okay, Amp didn't actually do it to her.
Do you know if there's... No.
This is not
an no, don't.
Oh, now she just said she needs a mirror. And then go over here.
Perfume bottles,
no mirror. Let's see. Ellen.
Ted.
I look.
You. It's the.
Go back to.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. This way. This way. This is a chapel, by the way, if you guys didn't look, know that.
It must be the gargoyles.
Now you take the little icon over there. And now we use icon on the door to fix it. Can we fix it? Hell yeah, we can! And then we push the armor. I don't know why we have to, but you have to. There's nothing important about these. The journal is different though. I'll let you listen.
First passage reads.
My new wife continues her rapid aging, which is why she needs it.
Third passage.
Actually the third journal
passage reads.
Oh wow, that one's a bad one.
I know this.
Da-da-da-da-da.
This was.
I just need to do this just in case there's something, and I don't really remember what books are what, so I have to read all of them. Especially in this room. There's nothing useful except this glass, which he cut himself on. Now,
this is
nothing good there. Does that? Which apparently makes him happy, even though he can't read it because it's in Arabic. Arabic? Why did I say Arabic? That is kind of weird.
This is a place. Doesn't look like.
Okay, now we talk to them.
Excuse me.
You see me plucking this
cock?
No, wait, it's a chicken. Cocks are roosters.
Is there... Where is Ellen's...
What? Was? Keep your nose out.
Come on.
It was...
Damn it, I pressed the wrong thing.
Please.
And she wants to make love with you, but you have to refuse it every single time.
I'm sure you're fine.
Now she's gonna say something. And it's to fix the love. Which is pretty easy. Surprisingly, she couldn't do that herself. And then
used me, you bitch!
Just like you tried to use me. I'll bet you've used lots of women with your smug chip.
Now, bro, wait if you don't still feel this way.
Is Lady Ellen prepared?
Shh, guys.
As ready
it's
as she
right
will ever be.
The chapel is.
The spell keeps her body weak, but she will remain conscious.
The art of sacrifice is reduced to science, and what of the glamour?
We must wait for its removal. It remains beyond our best efforts.
Then we wait.
Then we wait for a prince. Would you look at that? I seem to fit that snobby description of a prince. Why did I instruct you? Oh, it's pretty strange. Now, where did they go? You know where they went? They went? Push your ass!
What's waiting for me up there?
Emerald
it's the
bitch!
She...
Oh shit. I shouldn't have gone that way yet. Doesn't have to go in here, and there shall be some new books. I think I'm looking at them. Damn it, there's like two different rooms with books, which really gets me confused when I'm looking for the right books. Yeah, double toil and trouble.
Luckily, I'm up on my
Shakespeare
incantation that was cast on Helen.
Of the circle I see.
And now it's gonna help us summon a demon. Which will be very useful to me. Nah, dang it, I can't. It's hard to choose these options.
What have you.
Ah! Now!
Why?
Isn't that who you want to be? I need... It's a part...
Watch him. Watch him turn around. Oh.
What?
A sec...
What's this about a...
The gate. It is the old...
What's a...
I need... I want you...
I know all...
Foolish
okay,
mort...
Kala Ingmathago!
Oh, don't...
Haha, bitch. Now we take the child. But first, I should probably go to her room. Ellen's room over here. So I need to talk to this guy as much as I can. There's nothing important about this at all, so.
She's
sure that is a minor.
Don't
okay, whatever. Actually, no, this is important. I'm just rubbing the clicking because there's nothing you need to know here.
If I...
Okay, there we go. Walk to the doorway. Use the sconce. I don't know how to pronounce that. Is it sconce or sconce or... I have no idea. Come on. You can open any lock, she's the lock opener.
Now that is a talk. Not exactly. Don't think too long, human.
And then he lifts it off.
I hope the holy power of this circle lasts. Let me.
Don't think.
By the way, I forgot one thing that you can still do right now. It does not screw up the story at all. What you have to do is try to open this door, it'll be locked. And then, since I gave him my blood on the mirror, that was on the mirror and he licked it off. That was a tray that opened the lock. That I want him to. open her bedroom door.
Let me go.
There we go. Now what we do is go in to that room. And now if we're gonna do anything, we look at this. The devil that's holding the hand mirror. There's nothing in here else that we need to do. Now we go to Ellen's room to talk to the devil and the angel that poof right there. Poof. Right there. Oh, this is a funny one because it says
where
I hid it someplace
where an angel would never go. Just wait for it. I think because I'm just walking you through this, but you need to talk to them. Now what we do is walk in here. Yeah, the Divine Comedy. There's a hand mirror right between the Inferno and Purgatorio section, so this is really different. So, the reason why is Purgatorio and, you know, the other one I can't remember for some strange reason. Not gonna do anything with the devil though. Safely. Now this is where it's actually almost over. Ted's thing is almost over. Oh, we can't wait to finish off this series with a big bang. For a second I thought it would be a 5-episode thing, but no, it wasn't.
What happened?
I am responsible.
Come on, this is not important.
Here you are. But bring your radiation suit. I never...
That's what the surface world looks like now.
Enough! Of this turgid passion play.
Yay, guys. I don't get what this is. Actually, I didn't listen to what he said on that. Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more. Or what you want me to do next. Next video will be the last, I promise. Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. Also, before I go, there's one last thing. There's Gorister, Ellen, Benny, Nimdok, and Ted, as you can see. You choose which one. Wait, did I say all of them? Yeah, Ted, Nimdok, Benny, Ellen, Gorister. Gorister, Ellen, Benny, Nimdok, and Ted, sorry. Oh, okay, yeah. You pick each one, and I'm gonna do it by order of this guide, which is the same order that I actually did that in. Like, use them, Gorister, Ellen, Benny, Nimdok, and Ted. Because that's what I've been doing along with the guide. And they all have these different things that you need to do, but end in the same way. No spoilers. But I'm gonna do all these guys' end game scenarios in the next video. Every single one of them. So, yeah. Bye.